All right. Here we go. It's a long walk. I've been doing this for 3 years. Hi. This makes the fourth. At least I'm a little closer to the elevator today. Elevators are acting up, so no. There. Okay. The waiting begins. Think I'll pause it. Thank you very much. Walking through the Gold Coast Casino to get out of here. I'll go this way. Now I gotta walk through the parking garage. It's 100 degrees out here. It's like an oven out here. So dry. Well, here's the 6 lanes of traffic, but there ain't no traffic, so. But I have a button over here that I can press and it'll stop it in all directions. I'm not going to wait on a dumb light.
my best not to be upset.
I like my room number, by the way, 651. Pretty cool. 6 and a 5 equal 11. Then you got the 1. You got 111. I like it. It's a God number. We're walking into the Rio right now. Here's the cash game room. Walking through the casino. Wow, that guy's tall. This is my first real video, so it's bouncing around. Sorry about your luck. I'm just going on my journey to do what I'm hoping to do. Chase my dream. These people are slow. Some cuties in this place. Okay. Wow, what is that? My throat is dry as a bone. So dry here. We're going to walk through the pavilion. This is the pavilion. A lot of tables.
Why, you got 30?
Here's the Brasilia room. I'll show you that. I'm going a little backwards here. Peek in there. Okay, now we went through Brasilia, we went through Amanda. Before we get in line, which is right there, we're gonna walk walk through the Amazon room. Here's the Amazon room with the TV tables. It's a very big room. There's one of the TV tables.
Whenever this player.
There's another one of them, and then there's the other one, the one in the middle. And this room doesn't end. We got it. Keeps going.
Get the interviews for all the
cops. All right. Now let's go get in line. We got to buy and to pay for. Yeah, I want to play day 1C
tomorrow.
Yeah,
I need to see ID and passport.
Okay.
Well, like, we update your expiration. I start looking at every 3 weeks. Someone else verified it in 2027, but they put in April 1st.
Can you sign for that yet?
One thing that my supervisor did, and they finally caught on, and never put in an employee that was in the final. Have a nice day. Good luck.
Sign it. Okay.
I don't know. We'll see.
messed up.
Yeah. It's okay.
Yeah.
He's got his lucky shirt on. He's ready.
Yeah.
Where's your Buckeye? You have it with you?
I don't bring no Buckeye.
No?
Nah.
You need to bring a Buckeye.
It's called a worthless net.
Hey, I'm from Youngstown, so. I have my Buckeye at home.
By the nighttime, overnight. Thank you, sir. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Yeah,
her
name is Tina.
Oh,
okay.
That's it?
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Did you need your Rona?
All right, I'm in. Just gotta play tomorrow.